What's going on?
This is what everyone always looks at. Now I get it. Hey.
What's up? Is this the new crib?
Yeah.
Very fire.
So these posters are from the flea market, and it's cool because they're like old newspaper clippings, and if you see up top, it's from 1915.
That's nuts.
Really cool. And then this, of course, you gotta have a vintage Playboy.
Yeah, of course.
You know.
The bait pillow. Okay, very hard.
Because you know. And this is my Oreo stack.
Now tell me, do you eat these Oreos? Because
no, if anyone touches them, I get really annoyed, and you could see people took them on that side, and it made me really upset. These are my candy jars that are my pride and joy.
Those you can't touch.
This is like my jacket. This is what I keep on, you know.
Ooh. Wait, what's
my
that?
My vintage Hermes, you know how we do.
Hey, look, that's us. Over there. See us?
This is my second bedroom, which is kind of like my hoarding room where I just keep shit that I don't want to put in my bedroom.
Oh my lord.
My bedroom, which we're not gonna really look into because it's disgusting. There's my gross bed.
You're so wild.
And
you're
my
you're the craziest closet.
Should we go eat?
We should. Take your hand.
For sure. You want to. There's no one else here around me. Sinking my feet in the sand. I'll be right here on the silent. I hope that you understand. Love is alive. Just wanna go and love is alive. Love is alive. Love is alive.